20-minute full body HIIT workout. Every other move is cardio. Every other move is a strength move. 45 seconds per move. Make sure you warm up and work as hard as you can on every interval. Let's begin with a traveling push-up. 15 second lead in. So on your knees or on your toes, but I want you to get all the way down, all the way up. Clench your bum and squeeze your tummy. Inhale down, exhale up. Push up, walk it in, walk it out. One push up, walk it in. Walk it out. Inhale down. Exhale up. Get as low as you can. Use a full range of motion. Inhale down. 20 seconds right now. Inhale down. Exhale up. Six more.
Squeeze that belly button. Pull those shoulders back.
pause at the top. Exhale up, inhale down. 20 seconds. Tuck your belly button. Two more reps. Overhand. Then neutral. Then underhand. One more time. Overhand. Then neutral. Then underhand. And all of your weights should feel challenging at the end of the interval. Nothing should feel easy. And push yourself outside your comfort zone on that cardio. So option one, out, out, in, into the right. Or jump, jump, squat. Jump, jump, squat. Jump, jump, squat. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Or out, in, right. Step it out, in. Squeeze. Tummy squat as low as you can. Exhale and inhale. Exhale and inhale. Woo! 15 seconds to go. Exhale up. Inhale down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Grab yourself a heavier dumbbell. Option one, if you don't lunge, is a goblet squat. Hold that dumbbell in, shoulders back, tummy's tight. Goblet squat. If you lunge, inhale down, exhale up. Inhale down, exhale up. Step it back, drop it down. Step it back, drop it down. Exhale up. Inhale down. Squeeze your belly button. Squat or lunge as low as you can. 20. Exhale up. Inhale down. 6. Inhale 5. 4 more. Belly button. There's 3, last 2, high knees and butt kicks, cardio, 4, 3, option 1 is low, knee, 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 option 2 is high, squeeze that tummy in, roll the shoulders back, spine is tall, work as hard as you can. Breathe, breathe. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Butt kicks. Pull, pull, pull. Or take it high. Squeeze your abs and go, go. Exhale, inhale. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Grab 2 lighter dumbbells. Let's work your arms. Shoulders back. Tummy tight. Hammer curl. Rotate. Supinated curl. Up. Rotate down. Exhale up. Rotate down. So one bicep curl, palms forward. Rotate at the top. One hammer curl. Get a nice full range of motion. All the way down. All the way up. Do not swing. Control those weights. Squeeze your belly button. Exhale up and inhale down. 20 seconds. Inhale down. Exhale up. 6 more. Squeeze your arms at the top. 5. Exhale up. Last 4. Belly button. Inhale down. Exhale 3. Inhale, exhale, 2. First core move, single leg stretch from Pilates. Now option one, keep your head down and your hands under your back side. One leg out, one leg in. Kick as low as you can. If you want to make that harder, crunch position. have two medium dumbbells. Chest fly. Inhale down. Exhale up. Medium dumbbells. Inhale down. Exhale up. Squeeze the muscles across your chest. Inhale down. Exhale up. Then if you like, you can add scissor legs. Inhale down. Exhale up. 20 seconds to go. Inhale down and exhale up. Six more. Exhale up. Last five. Squeeze your belly button. Four more. Should be getting heavy in the dumbbells. Three. Exhale, last two. And one. Elbows close. Jumping jacks. Arms side, arms front. Arms side, arms front. Option one is low. Arms side, arms front. Option two is high. Same. Arms. Side and front. Inhale, exhale. Nice tall spine and squeeze your abs. Breathe in, breathe out. 20. Just work as hard as you can. Inhale, exhale. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Grab two lighter dumbbells for a squat to optional Arnold press. Now if you have shoulder issues, we're just gonna hold those dumbbells up in a bicep curl position, shoulders back, tummy tight. Option one, just squat. Exhale up, and inhale down. Option two, Arnold press. Palms in, palms out. Inhale, exhale. Palms in at the bottom, palms out at the top. Squat as low as possible, squeeze those abs. 20 seconds. Use your exhale to press. Six. Inhale down. Exhale five. Inhale down. Last four. Exhale three. There's two. One. Woo. Fast body weight squats or jump squats. Feet hip width, shoulders back. Option one is low. Squat, squat. Two is high. Exhale up, inhale down. Squat as low as you can. Woo! Exhale up, inhale down. Abs are tight. Push your bum back. You should feel a stretch in the booty at the bottom. Exhale up, inhale down. 20. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Exhale up, inhale down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Grab those two lighter dumbbells for your 3D row. One more time. Working your back. You can have one foot forward, one foot back, or your feet close, legs wide. Overhand, then neutral, then underhand. Exhale up, inhale down. Do not look down. Keep your chest up and squeeze your tummy to support your lower back. Pull those shoulders back. Pull those shoulders back. 20. Exhale up. Inhale down. Pause. Think about the muscles in your back. You've got two more reps. Exhale up. Inhale down. One more time. Exhale up. Inhale down. Rest. Okay, we're on the home stretch. We're going to jump it out and in. Option one, left. jump out, jump in, jump out, jump in. Woo! Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Grab a medium to heavy dumbbell. If you don't lunge, we're going to be doing a weighted sumo squat. So take a wider stance, turn the toes out, shoulders back, tummy's tight. Weighted with a medium to heavy dumbbell. And if you lunge, just like we did before, alternate reverse lunges. Inhale down and exhale up. Step it back, drop it down. Step it back, drop it down. Getting the depth at the bottom is equally as important, because I want you to use a full range of motion for those leg muscles. And you're only going halfway down, you're only using half the muscle. 20, inhale down, exhale. 6, 5, inhale, 4, 3, 2, woo! Okay, option 1, jog it on the spot. 2, jump it forward, jog it back. Jump it forward, jog it back. Exhale up and inhale back. Squat when you land. Squat when you land. 20. Exhale up, inhale back. Stay low. Squeeze your belly button. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Grab 2 lighter dumbbells. We have 2 minutes left. Alternating tricep kickbacks. Woo! Who is sweating? Right, left. Kick right, you can also be offset. Kick right, left. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Pause. Pause, keep those elbows up. Pause in the extension. Think about the muscles in the backs of your arms. Exhale and inhale. And as with the row, keep that chest up and your abs tight. We don't want to look down. We don't want the lower back to round. 8, 7, 6, 5. Think about the backs of your arms. 4. Last 3, 2, and 1. Bicycle crunches. You can kick higher to make it less intense, or kick lower to make it more intense. Exhale one way, inhale back. So option 1, kick those legs up. Kick those legs up. Opposite shoulder, opposite knee. Make it harder. Kick a little bit lower. Exhale and inhale. Long legs, long legs. Find your perfect angle. I want you to feel those abs, but your back should feel stable. Exhale one way, inhale back. Last 20 seconds. Exhale one way, inhale back. 10 reps and 9, kick low. 8, 7, 6, 5, last 4 and 3 and 2, and you're done. Stretch it out, relax. Woo! Okay, fantastic. That was 20 minutes. So I'm gonna come up nice and close so you can see how sweaty I am. You do not need to have an hour-long workout to have an effective workout. You can have a short and intense workout, but the catch is you have to challenge yourself on every cardio move and every strength move. You want to push yourself outside that comfort zone. to create the most calorie burn, afterburn, and build the most strength for the time that you have. So nothing should feel easy. Make sure you warm up at the beginning, stretch at the end. Please give the session a thumbs up. That helps my channel to grow and help and reach more people, which is my goal. So please just take that moment, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any of my home workouts. I'll see you again next week.